Chapter 3, Mindful Eating, A Path to a Healthy Body, Short Notes and Revision from Class 6, Subject Sceince, Book Curiosity. First, 3.1, What do we eat? Food gives life to living beings. It is essential for survival. We eat a variety of foods depending on region, culture, climate, and tradition. Food in different states, state Punjab, crops grown, wheat, maize, pulses, traditional dishes, makki di roti, sarso da saag, lassi. Next state, Karnataka, crops grown, rice, ragi, coconut, traditional dishes, idli, dosa, sambar, ragi mudde, coffee. Next state, Manipur, crops grown, rice, bamboo, soya, traditional dishes, aromba, sengju, kangsoi, black tea. Next, changing cooking methods. Old tools, chula, silbatta. New tools, gas stove, mixer, grinder. Changes happened due to technology, transport, communication. Next, 3.2, components of food. 5 major nutrients. First, carbohydrates, energy giving. Examples, rice, potatoes, sugar, banana. Second, fats, store energy. Examples, butter, oil, nuts, ghee. Third, proteins, bodybuilding. Examples, pulses, eggs, milk, paneer, meat. Fourth, vitamins, protect from diseases. Examples, amla, lemon, carrot, mango. Fifth, minerals, keep body functions healthy. Examples, milk, calcium, salt, iodine, spinach, iron. Next, deficiency diseases and their causes. First nutrient, vitamin A, disease, night blindness. Symptoms, poor vision in dim light. Sources, carrot, mango, milk. Next nutrient, vitamin C, disease, scurvy. Symptoms, bleeding gums, weak immunity. Sources, orange, lemon, amla. Next nutrient, vitamin D, disease, rickets. Symptoms, weak, bent bones. Sources, sunlight, milk, eggs. Next nutrient, calcium, disease, tooth decay. Symptoms, weak bones, teeth. Sources, milk, cheese, curd. Next nutrient, iron, disease, anemia. Symptoms, tiredness, low energy. Sources, spinach, beetroot, pomegranate. Next nutrient, iodine, disease, goiter. Symptoms, swollen neck. Sources, iodized salt, seaweed. Next, roughage and water. Roughage, dietary fiber. Helps with digestion. Examples, fruits, vegetables, whole grains. Next, water, removes waste, keeps body cool. Drink enough water every day. Okay, friends, so you should drink enough water every day. So this reminded me to take some break from the recording and drink some water. Okay, next, 3.3, testing nutrients and food. Test for starch, add iodine, turns blue-black, starch present. Test for fats, rub on paper, oily patch, fat present. Test for proteins, add copper sulfate plus caustic soda, violet color, protein present. So these are the tests in short. 3.4, what is a balanced diet? A diet with all nutrients plus roughage plus water. Everyone needs different diets based on age, health and activity. Avoid junk food, example wafers, soda. High in fat, sugar, low in nutrients. Next, 3.5, Millets, Nutri-Cereals. Examples, jowar, bajra, ragi, sanwa. Rich in iron, calcium, fiber. Grows in all weather, good for health and the planet. Next, 3.6, Food miles. Food miles is equal to distance food travels from farm to plate. Less food miles, fresher food, less pollution, support to local farmers. Next, key takeaways. Eat food that is local, seasonal and plant-based. Avoid wasting food, respect the effort of farmers. Eat mindfully for a healthy body and a happy life. So friends, as my grandma always says, ann ka aadar karna chahiye, kabhi uska niradar nahi karna chahiye. You should always respect the food. So friends, our notes and revision from chapter 3, Mindful Eating, A Path to a Healthy Body is complete. We have already done the question answers from this chapter. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me on channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.